I have a fair idea who my running mate will be.
Fair idea, not just a. And said that Dr. Mamudu Baumia and a bear running mates.
Nanka, wait me a change. Abba.
Now, Uji is a Mizata or Hang on a running mate.
Sir, on your incumbent.
Doctor.
Sir, Mizata, 2012.
JJ Rollins, 92. None the vice president ya aka.
And no abono.
Since they do her, no abono.
No abono.
Now
it's one funny bit.
And you'll be there.
And no abono would be funny. Now one guy, Yabuni, as if I ran in the car.
Oh, yeah, and Kobe, I was over here running me to a hole.
Some more than a quantum.
Oh, yeah, Kobe. You go running mate in there, no papa. So never change. Then this is for Nesano at the Atamels. The possibility of a sitting government changing its running mate a real. But yeah, dear, you see, Dr. Mahmoudou Baumia and a yeah, running mate. In ka on that day, no, so no, yeah, you saw the Alanche, I introduce you your campaign team. So, never channel. In ka May 2nd, and no, not here. Yeah, not also, who say, your campaign team, no, yeah, the Juma, and me son, I'm a can, your campaign team, though. And on a any fair idea, yeah, correct and exact idea who leads the campaign.
Oh, sir, no, Mosse McMahon, no, I'm saying. Yes, I'm a guy.
When would you have one lady?
No, but sir, and they almost strategy.
Also, I don't say a fair idea.
Debbie,
I know they have a fair idea of who leads the campaign.
But McMahon is leading yours again.
These are fair, hazy ideas, though. You were exact and correct.
So what is that exact and correct idea?
So how can I say McMahon? You don't change a winning team.
So McMahon will lead the next campaign for the MPP.
For 2020. Yeah, your exact idea about who leads our campaign. Because, yes, sir, May 2nd, sir, extraordinary conference, you know, ADAE, your campaign team, and who campaign team may be a bear of fake.
I see. John Boadu, a church of opening Edema NPP, Amanyukuno, and
BFM 104.3. Good to meet you.